Friends, here's the solution of H.C. Verma, Chapter 3, Rest and Motion. Question number 13. An object having a velocity of 4.0 meter per second is accelerated at rate of 1.2 meter per second square for 5.0 seconds. Find the distance traveled during the period of acceleration. Let us denote velocity of object by u, acceleration by a, and time taken by t. So by applying Newton's equation of motion, S equals ut plus half a t square, putting values of u, t and a, S equals 4 into 5 plus 1.2 into 5 square by 2. Simple calculation shows us that S equals 35 meter. So answer for the given question is 35 meters. And I'll be posting more videos on solutions of H.C. Verma and NCERT books. In addition, some concepts increasing animations of important topics. So do subscribe and like this video. Also, if you have any doubt or want solution of any question and videos on any topic, do let me know in the comment section below. Again, subscribe our channel, Bright Edge Educations. Thank you.